and Tom to get him a little tap in. You know, he'll love to have those chances.
Oh, you know, every time we show this highlight, what is coming next? Of course, Tommy Krizanovic. That beautiful night in Jacksonville, scoring a goal against the New York Cosmos in a 1-0 victory. Well, let's bring him in, shall we? Tommy Krizanovic, now head coach of the Jacksonville Armada U23 side, and joining me in studio as the Armada are off this weekend, but a bunch of home games coming up. A lot of excitement about this team, undefeated, top of the table, and doing what you guys did last year, which is dominating in the NPSL. How's the season gone so far?
Yeah, actually really well. We've reflected on last year quite a bit. Had conversations internally with the staff, and then went into conversations with the players individually as well as team, and set out some really good goals for the season. And I think we're on the way to going back into the same route as last season, but hopefully prolonging the season into playoffs as well.
Absolutely. A big part of this league, for those who don't know, in the NPSL, is all about player development and getting the most you absolutely can out of these young players who are rising and up and coming in the sport. And for you, that's a tall task, because you bring them all together, and really quickly you have to not only put together a winning product on the field, but also continue the development of each of these players.
Absolutely. I think, you know, it doesn't just stop with the academy players that are coming from our own academy up into the U23 system, but also the players that we bring in. It is important that every player wants to continue growing, because everyone has to have a growth mindset about the game so that they can continue on a path of professionalism and hopefully get into that realm as well.
What have you seen as far as the nature of this team? Because you guys have fallen into some early holes in some games, but it's almost like it's a second half ball club. You guys come out reinvigorated and find the back of the net multiple times now already this year.
Yeah, it's really just thought process. You know, it's thought process about the things that we've done different last year, what we've reflected on, you know, whereas what happens if our plan doesn't go the right way? You know, can we adapt? Can we change some things on the field on the fly so that if we do go down 1-0, we do find a way to get back into the game? And I think that's exactly what the team's done over the last games, you know, whether we were working against adversity or whether the scoreline was in our favor. I think they've done a really good job so far.
Of course, Tommy, you're one of the originals, one of the guys who's been around, of course, in Jacksonville growing up, but with the Armada since the very beginning. To be part of this generation, this version of the Armada, what does it mean to you to continue to wear that crest, you know, on your chest and to keep this thing going with the squad?
Super humble, first of all. You know, very grateful, but also proud. You know, I think something that the organization has done a really good job of is continuing and not stopping, whereas other organizations could have just stopped, dissolved, and done different things.
Which happens a lot in the world of minor league soccer.
Absolutely, and the Armada has done a really good job about continuing and providing a pathway not only for players, but also for the community, and to continue to bring the community together.
Yeah, you talk about bringing the community together. Let's take a look at some of the upcoming home games for the Jacksonville Armada. Of course, you guys play your home games over at the Episcopal School of Jacksonville. And you've got a busy slate here, of course, coming up with the matchup on the 15th against Tallahassee, and then just a few days later against Roots FC. So plenty of opportunities for those fans to come out. The games are free. It's always a fun, festive atmosphere with the guys from Section 904, guys and gals, really bringing the energy and pumping you guys up down on the field.
Absolutely. We're so happy to and really, really grateful to have Section 904, who kind of leads that entire fan base. And the next few games will be, again, game by game, will be a tough opponents. They've certainly done their homework on us, but so have we. And we think, you know, going into the games, we're quite confident. So.
That is the head coach, Tommy Krizanovic. Of course, Wednesday night at home at Episcopal. Come check out the Armada and hopefully stay at the top of the table.
Absolutely. Thank you for having me.
Action Sports Jax Primetime, Saturday at 10:30 on Fox 30.